If you're brazing metals, flux is an important part of the process. Flux is a chemical compound that is applied to the joint surfaces before brazing.
It is vital because it is used to protect joint surfaces from oxides that form during heating.
As the flux melts and becomes active, it absorbs oxides and helps in the flow of the brazing alloy. When brazing copper to copper, you can use a phosphorus-bearing filler metal like silphos or phosflow because they contain phosphorus, which acts as a fluxing agent. If you're brazing copper to steel, as typically found in compressor or valve assemblies, you'll need to use a phosphorus-free filler metal like silvalloy plus flux. Otherwise, the joint will be brittle. When brazing brass, you can use a phosphorus-bearing alloy, but you have to use flux here as well. You can apply flux to the joint in many ways, as long as it can flow into the complete joint. You can apply flux with a brush, or it can be incorporated directly into the filler material in the form of flux cord or flux-coated wire or rod. No matter how you apply it, you need to make sure excessive flux doesn't get inside the parts, otherwise it will contaminate the system. After you apply flux, you want to start brazing as soon as possible so it doesn't dry out or flake off the parts when handling. Be sure to choose a flux that's formulated for the specific metals, temperatures, and conditions of the brazing application. So now you've learned why flux is important. Now we're ready to move to the next section on how to assemble for brazing with proper fixturing. If you have any questions or need assistance with your brazing needs, please contact us at lucasmilhaupt.com.